I've got a couple friends from college who just graduated from medical school, but if you went to college with somebody, you are never gonna trust them as a doctor. Say, oh yeah, don't worry about it. We ran the test, it's just strep. Is it? Like, I've seen you get so drunk that you threw up on a bong and then took a hit. So, could I get a second opinion?